This is tonight. It's about something special. Tonight ain't about some two-minute rap, because everybody knows that Cleveland rocks. It's gonna be good. Warren threw a party and he spent some bucks. Didn't invite Cena cause he totally sucks. Cena started rapping, it all went south. Know your role, jabroni, and shut your mouth. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Cena's got a menstrual clock, but we're dancing cause Cleveland rocks. Oh, what's going on? Here we go. Little Fruity Pebble from Newberry, Mass. Rock will take his boot and shove it up his ass. Bet you're all happy you're listening to me and not some goofy Eminem wannabe. Yeah, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Ain't no balls down in Cena's jock, but we're dancing cause Cleveland rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Y'all want to hear a true story? See, The Rock's got the inside scoop from John Cena's doctor. He visited a doctor last week. Kind of goes like this. Little Johnny Cena went to the doc. Rock punched his jaw and the pain wouldn't stop. Doc said, Cena, you know I'm a fan, but please stop begging for that rectal exam. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Cena closed up that smock, but we're dancing cause Cleveland rocks. All right. Let The Rock ask you, you want to hear a little gossip? The Rock's got some gossip. It's a true story about Cena and Eve. This is true. This is what happened. This is what you didn't see on Raw, but The Rock saw it. Rock saw Cena making out with Eve, grabbing on her thigh, tugging on her weave. Cena was having the time of his life. I guess he didn't tell her that he's got a wife. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Divorce lawyers right up the block, but we're dancing cause Cleveland rocks. Yeah, I guess it slipped his mind while he was slipping at the tongue. I got a little ditty about the day John Cena was born. True story. These are all true stories. April 23rd, 1977. The doctor shouted, send that baby back to heaven. Sorry, Mama Cena, but check these charts. Little baby Johnny's got lady parts. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Little Johnny's got them lady parts. But we're dancing cause Cleveland rocks. Thank you. Thank you. I told you we were going to have fun tonight. You know, just out of curiosity, are there any grown men here tonight? I mean grown men, real men. Hold on. No. I know there's grown men here. No. But are there any grown men who are John Cena fans? No one. Oh, wait, we got one. Okay, I see one. He's clapping. Rise above the hate. I'm sure there's a couple. Oh, there's one over there. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Listen. I'm not going to mess with you. It's hard enough being you, so I'm not going to mess with you. Actually, let The Rock ask the people. Should I mess with these guys? Okay. Well, this song is especially for you and you and all the grown men who are John Cena fans out there. It goes like this. Doesn't really matter how hard you try. Never in your life will you ever taste pie. No, you love Chewbacca and Frodo too. But you're a walking virgin and you're 42. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. You dress like Kirk and Spock, but we're dancing cause Cleveland rocks. That's for you. The ladies in the house tonight. See, you know, The Rock and the Legend, we got a very special connection. I love women. I love the ladies, but there's a very, very special lady that I want to sing a very special song to, and she's at home right now. She's watching. Very, very, very special woman, and this song, this special song is for you, baby. The Rock will see you tonight. Rock's getting some wine and a dozen roses. She's going to meet my holy Moses. Getting with The Rock is the bomb. You don't believe me, ask Cena's mom. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Cena's mom can barely walk, but we're dancing cause Cleveland rocks. I said one more time, Cena's mom can barely walk, and we're dancing cause Cleveland rocks. Oh, God. That's what I'm talking about. But there's only one way to end this night. There's only one way to end the rock concert. There's only one song, and this song is for the people. This song is for Team Bring It. This song is for the people. This song is for the millions of the Rock fans who stand side by side and support jabroni beating, pie eating, trail blazing, eyebrow raising, The Rock came back to scratch a major itch, gonna make Cena his Kung Pao bitch. Cleveland, Cleveland, we broke a record tonight. This is how we end it. This, Team Bring It, is your anthem. But The Rock ain't singing along. No, 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 no. 18,000 strong, we're all singing this song. We're all singing this song, and it goes like this. Make a big noise, playing with your bells, looking missing balls every single day. So lift off your face, big disgrace, kicking your ass all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you.
Cena sucks.
We will rock you.
Cena, you're a joke with your three moves, and then that you're gonna kick the rock. But there ain't no way, got a problem of the hate. Kicking your ass, that is your face. Singing,
we will rock you.
Singing,
we will rock you.
Cena, you're a bitch eating Kung Pao chicken. It'll never beat The Rock on your very best day. Stop to lift off your face, waste the space. Team Bring It worldwide, taking over this place.
We will.